Okay, so Surah Al-Kawthar, inshallah, we'll work ayah by ayah very quickly. So first ayah, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In this particular surah, there's the hadith that tells us about the revelation of this surah. It mentions Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. So you say, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the basmala, there are many mistakes. We mentioned them before. So we'll move to the next ayah. Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar.
Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar.
Okay. First mistake some people make. They say inna a, inna a, right? Make the alif clear and give make the mad. According to Hafs through Shatibiyya way, you have to make it 4 or 5 harakat. You cannot make it 2. Hafs through Shatibiyya way, you cannot make it 2. And Hafs through Shatibiyya way is the way that is the most common in the Muslim world. So you, if you hear someone making it 2, you cannot make it, just copy him. Because you have to learn all the other words according to that way, which is the tayyiba way. In...
In this case, you make it 4 or 5, but when you're talking about
wala dhaa,
that is
6.
That's 6, right?
Six.
So that's...
No less.
No, nothing.
Yeah.
It's not 4, 5, or 6.
No, 6 for all qurra. Yeah. Okay. Inna a. Other mistake. Inna a. 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 The hamza should be? The hamza should be? Light. A. Inna a'a. Say a'a. Another mistake with the ayn. A'atai, a'atai. What's the mistake? You're making qalqal with the ayn and it sounds like fatha. A'atai. Make the ayn sakina. Make it completely sakina. Inna a'atainaka al-kawthar. Al-kaw, make the kaf and the waw and the tha light. Al-kaw.
Al-kaw.
Al-kaw. That's wrong. Al-kaw.
Al-kaw.
Al-kawthar.
Al-kawthar.
The ra is heavy. Why it's heavy? Today we studied the ra. Sakina, preceded by fatha. Al-kawthar.
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 Okay. One last time. Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar.
Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar.
Now, common mistake. فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ. Especially when you find the little kids learning in some of the masajid, some of the schools. Unfortunately, if there's if there's no qualified teachers, they teach this way. فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ. It's not فَصَلِّي. It is فَصَلِّي. So there's no ya. There's no ya. فَصَلْ. Make the fat light. Fa, 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 the sad is heavy. Fa, salli,
fa,
salli, li, rabbika,
fa, salli, li, rabbika.
How is the ra here? Heavy or light? Li, ra.
Heavy.
It has fatha, right? Heavy. Heavy. When the ra has fatha, it's heavy. فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرْ.
فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرْ.
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 Make the noon clarified without extra غُنَّة, right? إظهار. وَانْحَرْ.
وَانْحَرْ.
Make the ra heavy or light?
Heavy.
Heavy. Why? Sakina preceded by fatha. always ساكنة برسيل الواي فتحة it should be heavy. فصلي لربك وانحر. One last time. فصلي لربك وانحر. إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
So إن there's no ألف here. إن شانئك ني شانئك هو الأب. قلقل for the ب and make it like أب أب ت تر. Say تر. The ta is light, right? Ta, ta. The ra is heavy. Why? Sakinah preceded by fatha. Tar, 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 al abtar. Okay. Last mistake I mention here about the ra. Many people, when they want to make the ra heavy, they round the lips. They say al abtar. Tar, right? Does or do the lips have any relation to the ra? No. The ra is just by raising the tongue, touching the end of the upper internal gum with the tip of the tongue. Ar, ar, the lips has no relation. Not ar, ar, this is wow. This is mixture of ra and wow. So, al-abtar.
Al-abtar.
Okay, one last time. إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
ما شاء الله. Now we read it one time all together, ayah by ayah, إن شاء الله.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن.
إِنَّا أَعْطَيْنَاكَ الْكَوْثَرَ.
إِنَّا أَعْطَيْنَاكَ الْكَوْثَرَ.
فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرْ.
فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرْ.
إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
جزاكم الله خيراً.